Hi, my name is Alice Shepnessy and I'm from Oranmore in County Galway. The title of my project is an omnidirectional magnetic driving system. The aim of my project was to reinvent the wheel. I wanted to get rid of the standard method of driving a wheel where we use engines and axles and instead use magnets. I also wanted to change the shape of the wheel from cylindrical to spherical so that we could have unlimited directions of maneuverability. I did this by using a ball and embedding it with magnets. I then surrounded this ball with magnet motor units. Each magnet motor unit consists of a servo motor, which is blue in the photo, and a silver neodymium magnet. At the pin of the motor is a material that, when covering the head of the magnet, stops the magnet from having any effect on the magnets in the ball. When the servo motor moves the material off the top of the magnet can then attract to the magnets in the ball, and the ball moves towards it. The rotation of the green ball rotates the black ball below it, which is in contact with the surface. This moves the system along the surface and in turn moves the mobility device attached to the system. I programmed the servo motors using Arduino Uno boards.